dear kids, today I am here to tell you the concept of after. But before telling anything, let us play one game. Can you see I have few objects on my table? An apple, a car, a ball. So now, do you know what is the meaning of after? After means what come next. Like, if I ask you, this is an apple, which object comes after an apple? So which object comes after an apple? A car. Now, if I ask you, which object comes after the car? So which object comes after the car? A ball. So now, let us think about numbers, okay? Let us revise from 0 to 10. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So let us think that it is written on the number line from 0 to 10. Now, if I ask